indebted to you. I won't press my luck. I'm leaving. Goodbye.
Germans coming back. Fortune is smiling on me at last. Now please, get me out of here. Follow me! Sighted.
visual contact. Enemy killed. Visual contact. Ah! Deep breath. I hit him.
Sighted. You will now proceed to the final phase, which requires a journey of several miles to a remote iceberg. Unfortunately, the documents you obtained a few hours ago did not reveal as much as we anticipated. We had expected to find more in the underground complex, but we're still missing key information from the majority of the documents. From the maps, photographs, records, and supply dispatch notes we have, it is clear that the main research results were collected and prepared for transportation to the Nyksund Meteorological Station in Norway. This station is located on the iceberg, and the German crew is leaving this morning with all the equipment and the rest of the archives. A U-58 submarine under Captain Ramloff's command was dispatched from the service docks to assist them, but it's not clear whether you will be able to arrive there in time to stop them. As you don't have enough information about the number and strength of the enemy, it will be necessary to survey the area from a safe distance before proceeding. The only advantage you have is that the weather has improved and the visibility and wind conditions are relatively favorable for reconnaissance purposes. Once you have evaluated the situation, act quickly, because without the element of surprise, there is little guarantee of success in this action. So, the goals are clear: to seize the meteorological station and to bring back the rest of the important documents. Good luck.
Should I go with you? I may be able to help.
It's better if you stay here. Keep your head down and try to stay out of sight.
Will do. Good luck, lads!